probably using its speed to get to the puck first. Vermette tries to bring it in front. He scores! Did you see that? Vermette with a touch of magician in him there.
We're going to get a goaltending change too, Mark. How about Antoine Vermette through his legs, on his stick, onto the short side. I'll tell you what, folks, that's a highlight goal. It'll be in every reel across North America. Unbelievable. Right between his legs, and then he shoots to the short side of Holmquist here, who loses the short side, goes off it. Boy, he gives up far too much, and that'll be it for him.
And coming into goal now is Kari Raimo in his first ever NHL experience.